los labios.
I don't want to shock you, Mr. Connors, but you have changed.
It's the song, does it? Something new in you.
In you.
Still no tomorrows, Ricky.
Why not? We'd be good for each other. With larceny.
It would be easy. I'll admit that. The joke would be on you.
I can take a joke.
This one wouldn't be funny. Look, Ricky. By instinct, by training, I believe in flying. Whoever wants to fly with me, fine. My philosophy is get away fast and clean. Maybe that's because I never ran into you. What you're doing is shaking that philosophy, and this happens to be a particularly bad time for me to discard my ideas.
Would you care to tell me why particularly?
I've trusted my life to no one but myself.
Trust it to me, Ace.
If it could be to anyone, it would be to you. Right now, I want to kiss you.
We know each other pretty well, don't we?
Yes.
Almost everything about each other.
Yes.
No illusions.
Many.
Thanks. But your reason for asking me here, my reason for coming, weren't very important. Maybe tomorrow, tonight won't seem important. But Ace, we were pretty nice people tonight. For all the larceny that's in us.
Are you very good at wishing, my darling?
Yes, I think so. If it's something you wanted very much.
Then wish that someday we'll come back here.
I did. Quite a while ago.
Good night, my darling.